Well, I've been laying here on the couch because I hit that exhaustion wall. I got a lot of yard prepared for the winter, but not all of it. So I have a few more days, according to the weatherman. But I was laying here watching music videos, and Alan Jackson's music video came on where he was singing about 9/11. And then I got thinking, because he says he's just a music man, I got thinking, what am I? What am I? What are you once you become too sick to work? Well, when I wasn't too sick to work, when I was able to work, I owned my own landscape company, Dana's Landscaping. And I was the owner, and I was the only employee. I was the operator. And when I was bodybuilding, I could be called a bodybuilder, but I wasn't competing. I just, it's addicting. It's like a drug. I do art, but I haven't signed, I mean, I haven't sold any of my art, so I don't feel like I can call myself an artist. I've donated, some other people own my art, but they were donations. I'm a mom. What else am I since I got sick? I don't know. And for some reason, some days that kind of bothers me. But yet, I'm an anti-label kind of person. I don't think people should be labeled, but I don't know what you would label me as. I would like to be labeled as something other than sick. But then you got the healthy people. Who knows if they would even label me sick? I don't know. I know who I am. I just don't know what I am as far as fitting in with this world and the human race and society, what I could even be considered. Words like burden to society come up, but I don't see myself that way, and I don't know how society sees me. It's just interesting to think about since he sang that song. So, I don't know. And what does it matter? But I don't know. Sometimes I just get to thinking, what am I really? That's why these YouTube videos and my blog and the Raising ME Awareness page make sense, because it kind of makes the illness make sense, because I'm using the illness to raise the awareness, so hopefully we can find a cure so these younger and younger kids who are getting diagnosed with it may sometime have a life. But I just don't know what I am. All right. Well, I will talk to you guys later. Yeah, if you have anything to say, please leave a note below.